Young Hackers. While in high school, Paul Allen and Bill Gates had to pay for the time they used on the computers. As their charges mounted up, they began looking for different ways they could use the computers without having to pay for their time. Once they decided this, they began looking for different ways they could access one of the free accounts at C-Cube and use it. It's unclear how they got access to an administrator password, but they did, and they used it to steal one of the company's internal accounting files. Paul Allen and Bill Gates have never gone into detail about how they got the password, but that's how they were able to hack into the company's computers. They had hoped to decrypt the file and use the information inside to get access to one of their free accounts. However, they were caught by the company and booted out before they could get any information. Work hard, play hard. Bill Gates would often stay up working hard for days and nights on end. According to Paul Allen, while they were in high school, he would often stay up all night long, working hard until he got the job done. He continued the habit even after leaving school. One day, a new secretary walked into his office one morning and found Bill Gates sprawled out on the floor. He had been working all night and had fallen asleep on the floor. She thought that he was unconscious and panicked, but he had just been working all weekend and said that was his quick catnap. Aside from working hard, according to Paul Allen, he also played hard. When their company first started gaining some success, Allen threw a Halloween party at his house. Bill Gates was the life of the party. He would take a running start at the top of the stairs, and after running as fast as he could, he would throw himself on the banister, belly first. He slid down the banister and glided straight into the kitchen. Paul Allen recounted the story in his new book, explaining how much of a party animal Bill Gates could be. Plane hijacking. Bill Gates once hijacked a plane in the early 1980s. He and Paul Allen were late catching a plane at the San Francisco International Airport. The plane pulled away from the jetway and they missed their flight. Bill Gates and Paul Allen have never stated how important it was for them to catch that plane.